Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1964 Pontiac Grand Prix. And this is a really nice looking example, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. Of course, in 64, they had the quad headlamps up front, you know, vertically stacked. Very nice. You got your Grand Prix badging right here in the grille. Your nice Pontiac hood ornament right here in the center of the hood. And you can see the paint's looking pretty slick on this one. It is riding on some Krager SS mags with some white wall tires. And it has the fender mounted mirror. Of course, your Grand Prix badging on the fenders. The glass is looking good. It does have a vent window here. This is a two-door hardtop, so there's no B-pillar here. So when you roll that rear window down, it's all nice and open. And you can see the interior looks very well preserved. And we'll take a look inside. And it looks like it's a dark blue vinyl interior. It is a console car, so you got the bucket seats and the console. The back seat looks really nice as well. I believe that's a fold down armrest there in the center. Still has the factory wheel with a horn hoop and a nice looking dashboard. Has the 120 mile per hour speedometer, and it looks like it has probably 118,000 miles. This vacuum gauge on the console is pretty cool, and as you can see, it is an automatic. Yeah, it's looking clean in there. Very nice. Here, we'll continue on out back. I only got a little pinstripe detail with some flames back here. It is parked really tight against the wall here, so we'll do the best we can. But you can see it has the chrome bumper out back. And these have some pretty cool taillights on them. I wish I could show it to you better. Yeah, some Grand Prix, you know, the block lettering across the back of the trunk there. But definitely looks like a nice straight car all the way around. We'll go ahead and walk down the other side here. Let me back up and see if I can get as much as I can in there. Yeah, I mean, just a beautiful car. Over here, you can see that with that rear window down, how that opens up. Yeah, this thing's in great shape. Here's another peek at the interior. And this is a factory AC car as well. You can see the vents right there in the corner of the dash, as well as down below the steering column there. Dashboard smooth, no cracking or anything. I mean, that's a great looking example. Okay, let me go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, as you can see, it's looking really nice under the hood here as well. It is powered by the 389. Top to the four barrel carburetor, and everything looks very factory original under here. Very nice. Even still has the factory AC compressor on there, although the AC has been upgraded to the 134 coolant on this one. But yeah, I mean, this is exactly how you want to find them. Very nice. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1964 Pontiac Grand Prix. Cold factory AC. Like I said, I changed over to the 134. And they say it runs and drives good. Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. Like I said, just a really nicely preserved example. Paint looks slick on it. Engine's very original. Interior just looks great in this car. I just think it's a nice find. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found it as interesting as I did. And as always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.